Yes, so isn't this interesting? This is roast corn, but I don't know how to roast corn. Well, they gave me this one to eat, but it looks so black. The normal corn that I eat, which is boiled, it looks like yellow and nicer. I think I'll try it. But I want to know the process. I'm going to ask the person who roasts this corn how they did it, right? So I can share the information. So this is Mr. Pinnock. Mr. Pinnock say corn are burned, but me no know if it roast corn. Go on.
Right, you put it in the flame with the leaves on, because in the initial stages, what will happen is that the heat, while this is being burnt in the flames, the corn itself is protected from the direct flames of the corn, and so it will not get burnt. The heat inside, right, will steam, like steam the corn.
Oh, it will steam the corn.
Right, steam it.
Oh, so the kernels,
right,
would not be exposed to the direct fire, flames, but right, like it will be steaming, like.
Steaming.
Okay, right. Okay.
Steaming. So when it reaches this stage, you take it out of the flame, right? And to finish roasting the corn fully, right? If you notice what I'm saying. Alright.
The one they hot, Mr. Pinnock.
It is always hot. This is ready to be eaten, you know, but it don't have the colour. This is steam, but it don't have the nice colour as here. So
okay.
I don't normally pull it off like this, guys. I leave it with this part that I can hold, and then I put it like that.
Oh, and right.
Right? That I can hold this to turn.
Yes.
Alright. So see it now? See the difference with it now?
Right. Okay.
So this is ready now.
Okay. All right. For someone who is just doing it for the first time, what is the first kind of indication that they have to look at to know that the corn is almost ready?
It's
yeah.
Almost ready.
Yeah.
Usually you're looking at there, you're monitoring to see whenever the sheaves covering the corn is close to being burnt through to the corn.
Okay.
So this is my first sign. See this part here.
Yeah,
you can see the corns already here.
Okay,
so I'm going to take it out.
Right, and you pull it back.
Right,
leave that pull part on.
Pull off the sheath.
Yes.
All right, this one is almost done.
Right.
Is it?
Yes.
Just this little section.
Right. Here. So the color the corn kernel.
Yes.
Have a more like a more golden,
yes,
deeper
right.
Golden
people
color
like
look like.
To get a golden thing.
Okay.
So this is nice.
That's it.